New York City, a place where ambition reaches as high as the skyline itself. But in 2025, the city that never sleeps is not just maintaining its iconic image, it's completely reinventing it. Across all five boroughs, colossal construction sites are reshaping the city's future, each one pushing the limits of design, technology, and sustainability. From futuristic skyscrapers to massive urban redevelopments, New York is once again proving why it's the beating heart of modern architecture. In this video, we'll explore five of the most extraordinary projects currently transforming New York City. The New York Climate Exchange on Governor's Island, a groundbreaking research hub dedicated to fighting climate change. The Hudson Yards expansion, extending the city's newest neighborhood into an even bolder vision of urban living. The complete reconstruction of the Port Authority bus terminal, turning one of the world's busiest transport hubs into a model of modern efficiency. The Empire Station complex, reimagining Penn Station and its surroundings into a 21st century transportation landmark. And finally, the Affirmation Tower, a radical skyscraper that challenges architectural convention and celebrates diversity in the skyline. Each of these projects tells a different story, but together they form one narrative: the relentless drive of New York to innovate, adapt, and lead. Despite construction chaos, traffic jams, and logistical nightmares, the city moves forward without ever stopping. Every crane, every concrete pour, every steel beam symbolizes a city that refuses to stand still. These aren't just buildings. They are blueprints for the next chapter of urban life. From sustainability breakthroughs to record-breaking engineering feats, they show how New York is not just surviving the future, it's building it. Imagine a university campus floating in New York Harbor, powered entirely by renewable energy, built from recycled materials, and designed to become the city's first carbon-neutral academic center. That's the New York Climate Exchange currently rising on Governor's Island, just south of Manhattan. Led by the Stony Brook University in partnership with several leading institutions, the project represents a new era of urban sustainability. When it opens in 2025, it will be a living laboratory dedicated to fighting climate change through research, innovation, and education. The campus will feature green roofs, seawater-cooled systems, and buildings designed to produce more energy than they consume. Even the rainwater will be harvested and reused, while the surrounding landscape will double as a natural flood defense, a crucial feature as rising sea levels increasingly threaten New York's coastline. But beyond its technology, the Climate Exchange is also a symbol of change in how cities think. Instead of isolating science behind walls, the project opens its doors to the public, offering exhibitions, workshops, and learning spaces for residents and visitors alike. It aims to connect scientists, entrepreneurs, and citizens in one place where ideas can turn into real-world solutions. Costing nearly $700 million, this bold initiative transforms an island once used for military purposes into a global beacon of hope. It's not just a campus, it's a message to the world that cities can lead the fight against climate change, and New York intends to be at the front line. Few projects define New York's modern transformation like Hudson Yards, the gleaming mini-city that rose from abandoned rail yards on Manhattan's west side. But what many don't realize is that the story of Hudson Yards isn't finished. In 2025, its next chapter is already underway. The Western Yard expansion, a vast new phase that will push this futuristic neighborhood all the way to the Hudson River. The expansion will add nearly 10 new skyscrapers, more than 6 acres of public parks, and millions of square feet of office, retail, and residential space. The development is being built on a massive platform suspended over active train tracks, one of the most complex engineering feats in modern urban construction. Beneath this artificial ground, trains continue to run in and out of Penn Station, while above, a new city is taking shape. Sustainability is a key focus of this second phase. The new Hudson Yards will feature green building certifications, smart energy grids, and systems that recycle heat and waste. Architects are experimenting with next-generation glass facades to reduce heat absorption while maintaining panoramic views of Manhattan and the river. Critics once called Hudson Yards too corporate, but developers are determined to change that image. The Western expansion will include affordable housing units, cultural venues, and community spaces, blending luxury with accessibility. From a barren industrial landscape to one of the most expensive real estate projects in American history, Hudson Yards proves that New York's skyline is far from complete. It's evolving in real time. For decades, the Port Authority bus terminal has been one of New York's most infamous transit hubs, crowded, outdated, and often called the ugliest building in Manhattan. But all that is about to change. In 2025, construction is in full swing for a complete rebuild of this massive complex, transforming it into one of the most advanced transportation terminals in the world. The new terminal will cover several city blocks and handle over 200,000 passengers every day, all while remaining fully operational during construction, a logistical challenge that few cities would even attempt. Engineers are using a phased construction system, carefully replacing old sections of the terminal while keeping buses running through temporary platforms. Once completed, the new Port Authority will be fully electric, with zero-emission bus facilities, rooftop green spaces, and a design that integrates daylight and air circulation, a stark contrast to its dark concrete predecessor. The terminal will also include retail areas, bicycle connections, and even direct links to nearby subway lines and Hudson Yards. Beyond its functionality, the redesign aims to reconnect this long-neglected part of Midtown with the rest of the city. The old terminal once acted as a barrier between neighborhoods. The new one is designed as an open urban gateway, blending public space with infrastructure. This is more than just a renovation. It's a symbol of how New York reinvents even its most overlooked corners, turning a relic of the past into a model for the future of urban mobility. Just a few blocks from the Port Authority, another colossal transformation is taking place. The Empire Station Complex. Centered around Penn Station, this project aims to turn one of the most chaotic transit points in the United States into a world-class transportation hub. For decades, Penn Station has been a symbol of lost grandeur, a vital artery buried beneath office towers. The new complex intends to change that forever. The plan includes expanding the concourses, adding new underground tracks, and connecting seamlessly with Moynihan Train Hall, which already offers travelers a glimpse of the future. Above ground, new skyscrapers will rise, bringing daylight back into the heart of the terminal. Architects describe it as a city within a station, combining transportation, public spaces, and commerce into one continuous experience. With billions invested, the Empire Station complex is more than a renovation. It's an attempt to restore dignity and beauty to the daily commute of hundreds of thousands of New Yorkers. But perhaps the boldest symbol of New York's architectural ambition is still to come, the Affirmation Tower. Planned near Times Square, this breathtaking structure will rise over 500 meters, making it one of the tallest buildings in the Western Hemisphere. Designed by Sir David Ajay, it will be the first skyscraper in Manhattan developed primarily by Black-owned firms, with its inverted, tiered shape symbolizing resilience and progress. Inside, there will be offices, hotels, and cultural spaces, all powered by renewable energy systems. Together, these megaprojects redefine what a city can be. They blend history and innovation, commerce and community, steel and sustainability. Even as New York battles congestion, rising costs, and the challenges of a changing climate, its skyline stands as a declaration of faith in the future.